Alright guys, hold on. One last thing I didn't show you in Rosetown, because I came back to buy some goods. You can get up here by jumping on this guy's head, and you can get two flowers up here. And then you click this button, and that fixes the staircase, which is over here. His treasures were okay. Hooray! So we stole his flowers. Alright. We'll be back soon. Let's kill off the mushrooms, cause they suck at being mushrooms, cause they have hands and mushrooms really shouldn't have hands. Do 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 do. Hello, everybody! This is GenZwarri here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. In the last part, we did very stupid stuff. In fact, I don't even think we did anything important. But, after watching some episodes, you know, because I don't really know what I'm doing much. Oh, God. There you go, so there's a secret. We got a Caro Caro Cola. If you jump on this guy's head, that'll open up the next path. Now, I have a little chart here to get through the forest maze, which not a lot of people have, to be totally honest. You can actually grind for frog coins jumping off the Wigglers, which is something I learned. Now, if you guys didn't notice, I have upped the frame rate on my video just a little bit. So that's a smoother experience. I realized it's 7 frames per second. Maybe isn't the highest quality. So it's at 9 now. Alright, we're getting into another battle here. Should be easy. I figured out what Psychopath does. It shows you what the dialogue of the character is and how much HP they have. So it's actually pretty good on bosses, because you get to know how much HP they have. And then you get rough estimates of, oh my god! Stealth attack mushroom. Dude. Dude, that's a crazy mushroom. Crazy ass mushroom. Alright, here we are. There is a secret block here. That's a red essence. Those are kind of cheap. Just kind of. Alright, so let's do this. You can get a free mushroom here. And we're about to enter the forest maze. Now, you basically follow Geno and then go right and forward every time. So right. Forward. Forward. That's basically the pattern, right? And then you just go right. And forward. And then you'll just keep following him. And there we go, that's the forest maze. That is quick, right? 997, 998, 999, 1000, 1000 arrows. For cover they run, fun this is, yes, another 1000 I will shoot. Mario, who is that guy? He must be on meth. Oh my god! Bowyer, happy I am, look at the expressions when freeze they do. Woohoo, they're standing like statues. Yeah, more practice I do need.
Oh no, he's not stopping. We got to do something. Who do you think you are, Bruce Lee? You just can't go in with your fists flying. There are too many of them. We'll be creamed. Oh no, someone's coming. Hide and see if we can get anything. That is the best hiding spot ever.
Look what I found, Bowyer.
Oh, I used Bowyer's voice for that.
That's a star. What? Disturb me, you must not. Practicing I am. This guy's like Yoda. More arrows I must shoot. More statues I must make. Yeah.
Stop.
I'm gonna regret using that voice.
Holy right there. You don't know what you're doing. Return that star to me.
Yeah, stranger you are. Strange looking at that. Teach you we must who's in charge.
Ooh.
Yeah, and who might you be?
I serve a higher authority, the Mexican drug cartels. That star piece belongs to everyone. You can't keep it.
Nyah, angry I am. Nyah, a lesson I will teach you.
All right, Bowyer shoots some arrows.
Hey, chill out.
Mario, it's dangerous out there.
Oh, there he goes. You're gonna help, huh? Whack that weirdo. Save the guy in blue. Me too. What are those things on the ground? Are those birds? Those are the best birds ever. Those are so awesome. Aerostorm! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not oh, our piece of popcorn friend is on the ground. Eat some Chef Boyardee while this cutscene plays. Fixing something with the audio there.
Stop it. That's enough.
Dish! Gnya-nya!
Strong you are. But stronger am I. Hurt you I will. So long, Nya. Part now we must.
Oh. Oh, man. That was the best lunch ever. Alright, we're back. We're battling Bowyer. And this time I have a calculator, so we know exactly how long it's gonna take for me to kill him.
Oh, shit.
That was nothing. Okay, so you're the Mario. Blah, 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 knock, knock. Okay, here we go. We're back. Geno Beam is actually something I haven't quite shown off yet. Hold Y for power. 2, 3. It can actually do a lot of damage, so 60. Plus 34. Plus 32. So, we're 1/5 of the way through him, I guess you could say.
Shoot an arrow, I shall, when a target it hits the button locked.
Okay, let's just try going for Geno Beam again. Hold Y for power. 2, 3. Oh, wow, that was much worse than before. I wonder if he's weak to Fire Orb. It doesn't seem like a lot of bosses are. Alright. Oh, I didn't even get the timed hit on that one. Oh, God, no.
Static E!
That's a ridiculously good move. Wow! We were ready to use a froggy drink. I also bought some pick-me-ups, if you guys didn't realize. There we go. Let's see. Let's try Fire Orb, then. Plus, hit Y repeatedly. Plus, oh god. Let's do plus 31. So 268? Oh, right. Let's just see how much HP he has left, then. Douche. So, 473 left. What's with these folks?
Static E!
I hate that attack. God, it's such a good attack.
It will be mine.
Let's try another honey syrup. So, let's just try regular jump. Yeah, that does much more. Plus 46. How much does Thunderbolt do? Let's see. Because he's an electric user himself. Probably not much. 8, yeah. Y is disabled now.
Good night!
No, Malo. I need you, man. I need you. Yeah, maybe we should use a froggy drink. I'm just a little worried. I mean, we only got 3 left, but I'm just concerned. Because one static E, and we could all be taken out. Plus 38. There you go. Oh, God. Dude, that's just a vicious attack. I don't even know how to get the timing on that. On Gino's little finger shot there. Oh, plus 20... Plus 36. Dang it. Malo. Douche. Plus another 20. We're getting there, we're getting there. Plus 38. He should be going down any second now.
Good night.
Not Gino. Gino's a boss. Alright. Another froggy drink. I'm just a little worried about static E. I totally hate static E. Plus 18. Now A is disabled. Perfect. Bolt. Oh god, does so much damage. Alright. Booge. Let's use our honey syrup. Oh, what was that? Like plus 42 or something? Yeah, he's getting near the end of the line here. I hate static E. Look at that. Mario has 2 HP left. Mushroom. It's just defense. Now X is disabled. Thank God, because you know what? Gino beam time. Hold Y for power. 1, 2, 3. Plus 60. Okay, that's it. Yeah, he's done. Plus 40. With the addition of the froggy stick in there. Lightning orb. Okay, there you go. Yeah, you did your damage. Jeez, dude. Hold Y for power. 1, 2. Plus 60, I'm sorry. Yeah, we can still jump. Might as well jump. There we go! Yeah! Finally! Jesus Christ! Ah, man.
Thanks for the help. You really got me out of a jam. Why are you staring at me? You know I'm more than just a doll, don't you? Have you guessed the truth? I'm a visitor from above, and this is a form I'm borrowing briefly.
Whoa! You mean like from the sky or something?
Higher than that, I'm afraid.
Do you know about anything that the Star Road?
Completely in the dark, eh? Well, it's a big mess up there right now, and it concerns you too.
If you're wishing upon a shooting star, the Star Road, your wish is transformed into a star. When it's granted, it turns into a shooting star and falls down to Earth. So you see, the Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes. But ever since the sword destroyed the Star Road, everything has come to a halt. No stars have been made since, the way things stand. Yours is a world where wishes can't come true anymore.
What? Are you saying this star is part of your star way?
That's the Star Road, my little fluffy friend. My little fluffy friend. Yes, that star is a broken piece of the road.
Okay. So, I think we got another piece of the star. But it's kind of hard to pronounce, so just call me Gino after the doll. He's like the strongest out of all the dolls. Now grab the star.
Spazzing out Arrow in the background.
Awesome. But notice that spazzing Arrow in the background, huh? Come on, let's get this show on the road.
Gino, searching the pieces of the Star Road, joins Mario and Mario. Things are definitely looking up.
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm mentally ill, am I? I heard everything!
The secret to shooting stars.
Do! Alright.
Let's get out of here. Follow that stupid arrow.
Okay.
Okay. Look how much happier this place looks, and you know why? Because the background is blue, I told you guys. Woo-hoo, yeah! So that's the end of today's episode. I will see you guys later. I'm Morris. Let's play some more RPG. See you guys. Goodbye.